Man has created the myth of the computer in his own image. Or one of them. Cold, immaculate, sterile, scientific, oppressive. You can and must understand computers now. The guardianship of the computer can no longer be left to priesthood. Technology is an expression of man's dreams. If man did not indulge in his fantasies, his thoughts alone would inhibit the development of technology itself. Thus, it is for the holiness of the human spirit that we must design. All media are extensions of some human faculty, psychic or physical. It matters because we live in media, as fish live in water. The new media are not bridges between man and nature. They are nature. Media, on the one hand, and man on the other, are inseparably linked by an endless feedback loop. We're living through a radical transformation of our communications environment. Enjoy and listen with all ears and eyes wide open. As the unity of the modern world becomes increasingly a technological rather than a social affair, the techniques of the arts provide the most valuable means of insight into the real direction of our own collective purposes. Woman can create the myth of the supercomputer in her own image, or one of them. Warm, imperfect, fertile, religious, expressive.